I have not done this without going click, click. Like for 5 years, it is gone.
Good.
Always so tense in almost everybody that I know.
This, yeah, it's mostly posture.
Oh.
Phones.
Is my left side a lot worse than my right?
Yeah, it feels about equal.
Okay. I don't know why it hurts a lot more.
Maybe my left arm is just stronger than my right.
That was a good analysis. No, it was my left is the shoulder that I have the most problems with, so maybe that's it. I'm just tense on my left.
Besides, not having it.
Ooh, hello.
There we go. Maybe work that left one.
I told you my left for some reason is just not.
This is tight.
Yeah.
Okay.
I felt that. That was good.
That was a big one. Alright, deep breath in for me. That's it, Tom. Let's go. Another breath in here for me. Ooh, good.
You know, when you're sitting down in bed a lot, that's pretty much the area that like gets all the pressure is your butt and the top. Is that why people get sciatica? Because they sit down too much?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they just squish the nerve.
Oh my god. Yeah, that is very sore. That's a lot more sore than my back.
This side's a little more raised than your left. That is tight. Yeah, that's just where the structure goes.
So I have spasms also around my spine in that area? Or is that more like an inflammation of some sort? I just kind of want to know. Yeah.
It's just inflammation, but it's also just the way the spine curves. Okay. Since the spine is curving that way, it's just pushing us out a little bit.
Gotcha. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's tight.
pushing too much.
No, that's actually really good.
You're okay.
I feel a crunch. There's like a crunch. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Is insane. What?
Trapezius adhesion onto the rib head.
Yeah, housework will do it.
Thank you. just want to fold this in a little bit.
No.
I can just see that it's like bruising way down the low back here.
The bruising happens like when you don't have enough circulation in that area, or is it like toxins coming out?
It's both.
Both, okay.
Like when you have, the way I've seen it is like when people come in here twice a week, or even three, the bruising just doesn't happen at all.
Mm.
It's when they go about 2 weeks, 3 weeks, that this starts to build up back in the skin again.
Right.
Because I'm not taking my elbow and forcing blood through here anymore.
Right, okay.
You know, if you have someone constantly doing manual therapy to you, you're going to always get circulation through here.
Got it.
And the body just never gets a chance to rebuild this stuff.
That's why I never understood really why I did gua sha on my face. It was more like a tool that I was taught for like massaging your muscles in your face for you to look younger, I guess. But now I understand I'm also flushing things from my face too, probably. And I didn't even think
your
about
help,
it.
Your help clearing the pathways for stuff to move through.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, it's much like rivers that flow through here. And then it's like building a dam.
Mm-hmm.
To block the water.
Right. Okay.
So it's almost like we need just to help when you start breaking down these dams to let the water just move effortlessly instead of being stopped by a wall.
Makes complete sense. Wow, that's crazy. I wish you could wash out yourself. You know what I mean? Like
yeah.
In the back.
Yeah, if only I could reach behind my back and do it to myself.
Well, you and your wife do it to each other, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's why you guys are perfect for each other.
Okay, I think that's it. Let's see, no, that's done. Okay.
Feels like I have like this hard cottage cheese consistency every time you do this. It's crazy.
We're just grating cheese over here.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I'm going to go to the police. Dude, that is insane. Baby, look at this. Can you show my husband? Yeah. Baby, look at this. Well, he's gonna see it in real life, but look at that.
Yeah.
That is insane. Wow, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. You need to try to put that away.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That is crazy. No, no, I don't care. I didn't think it was. It's crazy how you lay down for 2 weeks and it just like.
It just builds up.
Wow.
Yeah, it doesn't take well.
My Lord.
And as I was telling you, it's not just from being lying down. It's also coughing, being sick, is also what causes all that. Did you want the extremities? I was gonna do the arms and the.
Oh yeah, sorry. I thought you were done. Okay, where do you? How do you want me to be?
Hands on the hips.
Hands on the hips.
Yeah, very good.
Brain did not work for a second.
And then just push back with the elbow there. Push back toward the elbow. There you go.
Hey-o.
Want to do the elbow? Good. Just go ahead and lean away from me here. Good.
Do what?
Hey.
Wow,
was that I was kind of afraid of that, of me maybe having an injury that I wasn't aware of, and then it was getting worse through time. Because it was a really nasty fall.
Yeah, you don't want to have arthritis build up in the knee, or... There you go.
One second. Okay, got it.
You good? That was the hip.
Ooh. Wow. Oh my goodness, my ankle just feels like a brand new ankle. What? That felt so good, it's not even funny. Wow.
That's good. Alright, I'm gonna do the hip here.
My left foot, I have this pain because of my bunion, and it just went away when you did that.
Oh, cool.
Miracles happen once in
it's
a while.
It's all connected. There we go.
Wow, I've never felt that in my life. But not the hurt, the hurtful part.
Wow.
That one clunked.
That was crazy.
All right, come on up.
Thank you, sir. Wow. Oh my God, this was making a crunch for the past 5 years. It is gone now. Thank you. I swear to God, I have not done this without going click, click. Like, for 5 years, it is gone.
Good. No.
Hail the Chiropractor Max, his healing powers.
Oh,
dude, thank you. Wow.
I'm glad I could help you.
That was crazy. Thanks, man. You're beached.
No, you guys are the best people. I'm so glad you guys haven't got to help yet.
You guys are the best people. The stuff artists. We're all the best people. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Oh, no, you're welcome. You can come on up, have a stand up, see how everything feels.
Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Especially like my hips and my feet. Wow. My neck, this entire area feels like I'm 5 years younger right now.
Mm-hmm.
I had such a, I don't know how to explain it. I felt like I was like this.
Just hunched over.
And now I actually feel like I can inhale, like you said, maybe the coughing. I didn't think about that, man. That is so, I never thought about that, that I was coughing so much and doing this.
Well, I'm glad I could help you. I'm glad you're feeling better.
So much.
I know.